The following contest is a triple threat match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing 255 pounds, Calvin Reigns.
Welcome back to FCW. On a night where we're going to see Bo Rotundo. Hopefully, he's in good enough shape to face Lucky Cannon. In the number one contenders match, we're also about to witness a triple threat match, including that man right there who has challenged Mason Ryan on a couple of occasions for the Florida Heavyweight Championship, Calvin Reigns.
Yeah, I know Calvin Reigns really well. Here's a guy who believes that success should be bestowed upon him.
And from Kent, Washington, weighing 250 pounds, Jacob Novak.
We heard from Jacob Novak last week, referring to the March of Champions FCW is going to be holding next week on our television broadcast, because we are going to have titles on the line all night, and Jacob Novak is focused on the Florida Heavyweight Championship. So is Calvin Reigns. I think we're going to see some headbutting tonight.
Well, I spent time with Jacob Novak on NXT, and he's a guy that lives in his own world. And in that world, he's always in the spotlight.
From Marietta, Georgia, weighing 215 pounds, Xavier Woods!
Xavier was one of the most exciting performers in all of FCW, making his way to the ring. He is the third piece of this puzzle in this triple threat match. This match is going to be fast-paced. We're going to see alliances formed and broken within minutes. Heck, the X-Man throwing up the X. Xavier Woods, a former Florida Tag Team Champion, allowed his chances here tonight.
Well, yeah, I have to admit, Xavier does have an advantage because he does know what it's like to carry
Look at that. You see that in the background, Byron? Brad Maddox, I've been told, we saw him last week, he's filming footage for his new reality show. And I'm not quite sure what it's all about.
Whoa, wait, how's my hair?
How's your hair? You don't want to ask me that question, how your hair is. Right now, we are about to witness one of the most dangerous matches in all of FCW, a triple threat match. Xavier Woods, Calvin Reigns, and Jacob Novak. Byron, you've been in these situations before. What is the strategy going in?
I'll tell you what the strategy is. You try to get out of Dodge and let two other guys beat the heck out of each other.
Right now, Xavier Woods is in the wrong corner. Jacob Novak, Calvin Reigns slugging away on the X-Man.
This is the danger for Xavier Woods. You do not want to be in the position he's in. Have two guys form an alliance and decide that you're going to be the bullseye.
Calvin Reigns in there, who faced Mason Ryan on a couple of occasions for the Florida Heavyweight Championship. Jacob Novak staked his claim last week, saying he doesn't care who wins the number one contenders match tonight between Bo Rotundo and Lucky Cannon. He doesn't care if Mason Ryan defeats Bo Rotundo or Lucky Cannon.
Can someone tell me what's going on in front of us here with Brad Maddox? It's getting a little awkward now.
Brad Maddox.
What are you doing?
Filming footage right now. Oh, man, what a kick to the side of the head. Jacob Novak, I can't believe he's still on his feet. Calvin Reigns up and down. Novak looks out of it.
Novak's
oh,
trying to,
wow.
That'll wake you up.
Xavier going for cover, but Calvin Reigns, that is the danger of a triple threat match. You have got to eliminate one opponent before you can even focus on another one.
Well, ideally, you'd have eyes in the back of your head. Obviously, that's not possible. But you got to find somehow, some way to eliminate that third party.
Now, Xavier off the second with a crossbody, but Calvin Reigns right there to break up the pinfall yet again.
Three superstars who at any point could challenge for the Florida heavyweight title, and this match could work wonders for their career.
No question about it. Now, we know that it's either going to be Lucky Cannon or Bo Rotundo facing Mason Ryan next week at FCW's March of Champions, but a win in this contest here tonight could definitely put any of these men into number one contendership status.
And you notice the continued strategy here with Calvin Reigns and Jacob Novak continuing to attack Xavier Woods.
And I kind of understand where they're coming from, because Xavier is so quick and so agile, he can come out of nowhere. He might be, pardon the pun, the X-Factor in this match.
Well, I'm all about alliances. So.
No! Well, no, that one was broken.
Throw that out the window.
Calvin Reigns going for a cover. Xavier right there to break up the pinfall.
And that is also the beauty of a triple threat, because alliances are made and alliances are broken.
Now Xavier, series of shots. And Xavier up. Oh man, Xavier crashing to the outside. Novak with a roll up on Calvin Reigns.
Oh.
Calvin's still able to kick out right there, and it looks like Xavier may have been taken out of the picture momentarily.
Yeah, this is go time. Now Calvin Reigns or Jacob Novak has got to do something to do it quick, as long as Xavier Woods is out of the picture.
Calvin Reigns going for a cover here. Two, Novak kicks out. Calvin is so proud of the fact that he's from Baltimore, Maryland, one of the most violent cities in America, and he wants to translate that violence here in FCW.
I'd be proud, too, if I survived in Baltimore.
Calvin Reigns picking up Novak. Looked like he was going for the Reigns of Fire, but Novak reverses. Big back suplex. Calvin Reigns landing on the back of his neck. This might be Novak's opportunity. Going for the cover. One, two. Nope, not even a two count right there. Xavier Woods looks like he's crawling up on the outside. But
bye, Xavier. Thanks for coming.
Novak had the proverbial eyes in the back of his head right there. He saw Xavier. He had the wherewithal to get rid of that opponent. But he's still got to contend with Calvin Reigns right now.
You know, Matt, I'd love to see you in this kind of match.
I don't want to see me in any kind of match.
Just joking.
And there's Brad Maddox once again filming footage of his reality show. But the reality of the situation is Jacob Novak's got quite an offensive roll going on, but a spinning power slam follows up. Unbelievable. One, two, and Xavier breaks up the pinfall.
1 second sooner.
And you think that might have been it for Jacob Novak, but the X-Man Xavier Woods able to make the save, continue his chances here in this triple threat contest.
The X-Man, that's cute.
I'm glad you caught on. I've been saying that the whole match. Calvin Reigns able to reverse. Whoa, man, what a head scissors from Xavier Woods. Nice drop kick, and that's the agility we were talking about earlier.
Xavier saw the opening. Saw the opening, and now you're seeing the result here.
Xavier setting up. Somersault, diving clothesline. And Xavier uses that to set up for X marks the spot. That trademark DDT off the second rope. Novak's right there. He sees it coming, but Xavier able to fight Novak off. Calvin in the middle of the ring. Calvin's got Xavier up. This could be Reigns of Fire. This could be that maneuver of Calvin Reigns. He's got the head. Novak with a big boot to the face. Novak taking advantage. One, two, three. Novak got it down.
And here is your winner, Jacob Novak.
Jacob Novak claimed last week that he would step into the spotlight, and that is exactly what he has just done.
Seeking opportunity. That's exactly what Jacob Novak done. The opening was there, he grabbed it, and that's why Jacob Novak is your winner.
Look at the opportunity that Jacob Novak just seized. Calvin Reigns had Xavier Woods up, brought him down with the Reigns of Fire, and you see the impact on the back of Xavier Woods' head. Novak followed up with a boot to the face of Calvin Reigns and was able to secure a pinfall victory over Xavier Woods right there. Great resourcefulness on the part of Jacob Novak.
Well, if you're a champion here at FCW, I say take notice, because Jacob Novak is in the spotlight.
Still to come later tonight, our main event, a number one contenders match between Bo Rotundo and Lucky Cannon. That is coming up next. Folks, don't go anywhere.